So hello everyone, today we'll create this gripping effect. So let's get to it. So create a new layer with the same dimension that I am using right now. So all the PNG files that I'm using in this tutorial will be available in the description. You can download from there. So you can use quick selection tool to cut yourself out from the image and use in this particular manner. And I have already used quick selection tool in my previous tutorial, so you can check from there also. If you are facing any problem in cutting out the selection, then you can refer to the previous videos. And I'm also giving away free editing softwares that are mentioned in the description. You can download from there. It's completely free, so you can check it out. Press Ctrl to select both the layers and then press Ctrl plus G to group the layer. and hence we have achieved the dripping effect.